I hope Professor Fitz...
I believe my next broom upgrade to be even more impressive than the last. Come by Spinwitches as soon as you can.
You think Gareth Weasley would be better at Transfiguration?
That young'un's now a teacher herself. It's a wonder. Put by your own fanged geranium.
Galleons and a historian's uniform.
Don't talk to me about human beings.
I wish our common room was bigger.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
If it thinks it's got half a chance, a werewolf would be on you like blow truffles to doctors.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Let me know if there's anything else I could. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Mr. Bickle's friends. I believe I can sneak away without drawing my mother's eye. Meet me near Hogsmeade, and we will devise a plan.
I think I know how and where to approach the centaurs about protecting the Snidgets. Meet me in the Forbidden Forest.
Hello again. Wonderful to see you. As before, I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but...
You'd like me to report back with even more flight details.
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really, what with rumours of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However, if you're flying high above them, you should be all right, I think.
I'm not worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to our next meeting.
Perhaps I could test out my new upgrade on the way.
Transfigure my
Revelio. Revelio. One less human to worry about.
Luna.
Have you heard? Imperial. Revelio. Confringo. Defender. Rebellion.
I should investigate.
Confringo! Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio. Defender.
That's the student who released Oaths. You won't get this one. You won't. That student defeated our encampment in the tower.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. One less follower, Ranrock. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail.
Go there! Stop! Levioso!
This looks intriguing. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
No!
The course looks rather deserted. I hope everything's all right.
Ravenclaw, Rebellion. Over here!
Beginner's luck, I say. You'll not beat me next time.
Hello again, Imelda. This course is a bit far from the castle, isn't it?
Obviously. Evidently too far for most of our classmates. Pathetic. They should be begging me to keep these trials alive, not running scared. I'm surprised our new fifth year showed up. I suppose I appreciate the effort.
That's actually... thank you.
I know I can be impatient, but I get frustrated by those who don't take things as seriously as I do. And in my experience, that's everyone. Anyway... don't let it go to your head. Right then, enough chatter. I'm confident I've posted a time you won't be able to beat.
We'll soon see how I fare, won't we? I'm ready.
Get ready to lose, Ravenclaw.
Brilliant flying, if I do say so myself. Too difficult. Flying, if I do say so myself. Ha! Good. I've got this. That was quite something.
Impressive work today, but don't get too comfortable. I'll be on your heels in no time. My family's not going to believe the news when I tell them. They're almost as competitive as I am. Almost.
I take it you want to play for a team, but which one? And which position?
I'm my father's girl. A chaser, through and through. You'd know that if Black hadn't cancelled Quidditch this year. As for a team, it's the Holyhead Harpies I've always dreamt of. When I'm finished with school, I'll try out. If for some reason I don't get accepted, I don't know what I'll do. Herbology, perhaps? Because if that did happen, you might as well pot me and call me a mandrake. I'd never stop screaming.
Will you keep running these courses?
I'll race them myself. Don't want to get rusty, but I won't be dealing with time trials. You're welcome to run them too. Anyway, hope we find time to fly again soon.
Do you get your competitiveness from your family?
You could say that. My grandfather played Quidditch for Puddlemere United, and my father, well, he was a chaser for Slytherin, but had to stop after a curse took his knees out. Said it was the Gryffindor beater. And me, I fell in love with flying the first time I saw the ground disappear beneath my feet. Something about the freedom you feel on a broom. I've not been able to stop since.
It's been fun competing against your records, Imelda.
It has been fun. Glad you're here. Fifth year. Not bad for a Ravenclaw. You take care of yourself.
I should let Mr. Weeks know that this was his best upgrade yet.
Revelio.
The curiosity they teach at Hogwarts will not serve you.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
I shan't be having none of your nonsense. Lumelon, perhaps some nice flowers will grow from your ashes.
Wonder who lives here. Ugh!
I took them for everything yet.
Lumos. Lumos.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
As Where's my favourite test flyer?
Hello again, Mr. Weeks. I set a new record at the South Course.
Fantastic! Your broom performed well, then?
The best upgrade yet. It flew beautifully, incredibly nimble. But with the speeds it now reaches, I can feel the wind catching beneath the seat a bit, preventing it from reaching its full potential.
Of course! Should have anticipated that. Exactly the kind of report I've come to expect from you. At last, I think I know what needs to be done for my final upgrade.
I shall look forward to speaking again.
I'll be sure to send you an owl when I'm finished. Thank you again for your help. Couldn't have done this without you. Kimi no toriko ni na.